What's up, Dragon Tamers? I recently went to an Obsidian Flames pre-release event and I got two extra build and battle kits. Let's see what's in them. Ooh, the Mawile. And another Mawile. Okay, I'm going to open one of these up, and I was today years old when I realized there's actually a little, if you can see that, plastic tab there to open these efficiently. That just seems to be where I was ripping them from. But there we go. We're into the Mawile. Okay, so we got our pre-release promo there. Lovely. The trainer tips. Ooh, Togekiss and Toxtricity. And it looks like it's an electric deck, so we got some energy. We got, two psychic, okay. So we got a Toxtricity, the non-holo promos that you get in these decks. The Solrock, here we go. Search your deck for up to two basic Pokemon, put them onto your bench. Because that Toxtricity, yep, that move, devastating when there's lots of different types on your bench. So you got that, yep, Solrock. You've got Togepi, got some trainers, Stadium. Ooh, Miriam, Ordinal, and the code. Later on now, and I've just realized there's no metal energy in this deck for Mawile. So Mawile's just fuel for Toxtricity's Loudmix. There you go. Okay, let's get into them. See which box. Oh, this one's already open. Is that a crimped Eevee? Well, there's the code. Is anything else other than this Eevee crimped? No. Imagine getting the Charizard, but having it crimped in the first pack. We got Combi. Oh, looks like a little whale, that Clodsire. Malamar, Probopass. Phantump, and a Toxtricity. Nothing out of that first pack. If you've ever had a card crimped this bad, hit that subscribe button. Into the second pack. That's sealed. Good, good. I haven't had an error pack like that for a while with a crimped card. Oh, energy code card. Get those out the way. Oh, Finizen. That's the first time I've actually got a Finizen. Lost to it a lot. Ooh, Ortega. In the pre-release. Well, not lost a lot, but that was what I lost. Oh my God! Are you serious? I thought it was going to be in the other pack and crimp, but oh my God! We fooled the Charizard! That is amazing! What a loud card! Second pack in! Oh, and a Reverum! That is an amazing pack! Let's put you right up there. Eevee, you can get out the way. Oh my God! Look at that! How do we even go up from there? Oh, build and battles! So glad I picked up these build and battles. Oh my God! Whew! Calm it down, calm it down. Okay. Still got a few packs to get through. Ooh, Tynamo and a Togekiss. My MVP for the pre-release. Togekiss, having that precious gift ability at the end of your turn after you attack, being able to draw until you have 8 cards in your hand, made up from the lack of draw in my build and battle kit, and definitely gave me more resources than any of my opponents. That is a nice Magnezone. Ooh, and I love this Claydol. Oh, reverse holo. That's an amazing artwork. Oh, the Togepi. And, oh, we got something. Oh, full art Glamora. I still don't know what this Pokemon is, but, oh, I love you, Glamora. That green and blue is nice. Whew. Leave that one right back there. Let's move the rest of these out of the way and sleeve them up a bit. And let's get into these next 4 packs. Oh. Still cannot believe we got that Charizard out of a build and battle kit. Oh, generally in your pre-release tournaments, they order quite a few build and battle kits. But at the end of each day, there always seems, in my local game shop, to be a few spare able for purchase. I love that Sinistee. Ooh, and we have a Thunderous. Yep, so you can always purchase some more, or generally you can. And I think it's a great way to get a few extra packs of the new set about 2 weeks before the release date. So I feel like I can keep up with some of those big PokerTubers out on the internet getting sent all those booster boxes for free and things. and we gotta make do, and this is the best way I know how. Ooh, another Toxtricity. Another foe from the Build and Battle decks in the pre-release tournament. Does a 30 damage for each different type of Pokemon on the bench. And I think it came with a Solrock and a Lunatone. And I believe they were able to pull random Pokemon. Ooh, Lechonk. Pull Pokemon, basic Pokemon from their deck with one of their attacks. Can't remember which, but it did help them get... Star Cleffer. What are these kits? Oh, and a Claydol. Has anybody else seen this kind of grid pattern on their illustration rears? Weird. I'll leave you up there, Cleffer. You're amazing. So yes, the Toxtricity, able to stock up their bench with all these different types of Pokemon and then smack for quite a lot of damage. However, I only came across it once or twice and did manage to disrupt a lot of things with my Camerupts. Okay, oh, there's the Lunatone. Nope, must be the Solrock that has those that ability or that attack. Okay, last pack. Can we get anything better than that Charizard? We have... Oh, we have something. Oh, it's reverse Kangaskhan. That holo. And a... Darkrai. Nice. What else can I say? Click here to see another Pokemon card opening.